Haven't you bothered me enough, you big banana head? Just try breaking my door and Mr. Emmerich will throw you out of the house.
Well, now, your success has been the, or close to it, the dream of every American girl, all right, I guess. After you got what you want, did you want it?
Well, the thing I like the most is to become a real actress. Mm-hmm. And I remember when I was a kid, sitting in the front row at the movies on Saturday afternoon. And I would never come out of the movie. They'd have to come and get me. You know, I'd sit in the front row. And I'd think how wonderful it would be to be an actress and so forth. But I didn't really realize about acting. Except I appreciated what I saw. Bad, good, it didn't matter. I enjoyed it very much, everything that I would see. It's anything that would move on the screen. However, I think I realize more and more the responsibility. And it is a responsibility, and as I say, I would like to be a good actress.
Good night, Marilyn.
Bye-bye. It's a pleasure meeting you.